What's up, everybody? TF4Part here, and we are back in wwe2k19. I always say 20, so my bad. Thanks for the interaction, fan TJ. Okay, anyways, we're gonna continue this. Let's talk to Bunker. What you want?
It's appropriate my finisher is called the end of days, because if I get a shot at your U.S. title, you're gonna lose it by the end of the day.
Oh, I'm so scared. That would be an epic failure on my part. Wouldn't it? Kind of like someone cashing their money in the bank, because in not winning the title. Don't worry, I'm not going to pull Corbin. Side match, no. No.
You're certainly off to a hot start here on SmackDown with your U.S. title win over Bobby Roode. Is there anyone you'd like to defend your championship against first?
Yeah, you just said it.
I did?
Yeah. Anyone I'm going to take to any and all the challenges.
Well, that makes my job easier.
Yeah, sure. Go to the ring. Let's go to the ring. Yeah, we're gonna do this. We're gonna defend our time. This is a hot chocolate. Ooh, so hot. That's a good chocolate. Ooh. Ooh. That's hot. That's hot chocolate. Tastes pretty damn good, though. Here I am, like a Monday Wing Gear, though. I look like a Ninja Turtle, though, now.
That's great. But it's also how this title has been defended that makes it so special. It's a tradition that started with John Cena, and I've decided that I'm going to continue that tradition. I'm not going to let this title sit on a shelf and collect dust. Oh, no. I'm going to defend it every chance I get.
Exactly.
That's why starting tonight, I'm bringing back
walks.
The U.S. title open challenge. So
yes.
Whoever's ready to step up and face me, come on out right now.
Who's going to be the first superstar to answer Buzz's U.S. title open challenge?
Oh, I knew it. Snap. Yeah. Yeah, you want some, Colvin? You just got it. I was just hoping if I would skip it. Oh, you ass up. Why are you working so damn slow? Come on, get your ass in the way. Come on, come on. Oh, there we go. I had to push start to skip. Yeah, I'm a powerhouse. Oh, duke it. You like that, boy? Get your butt up. Gotcha. Ugh.
Suplex. Devastating.
Come on, Corbin. Come on. Come on. I dare you to get up. Again.
The challenger's taking on some offense. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Yeah.
A lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
So by your head and knee to the face. Come on, forward. Get your booty up. Get your booty up. Yeah. There we go. That's in the roof, Owen. Yeah. Yeah, like these muscles. Yeah. No. Oh. The scoop of the slam. Ah.
Can he finish the job?
His shoulders are down. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. Oh my god, Colby, you're weak. Colby, get out of here. Get out of here.
Let's take another look.
Good hot chocolate, dog. Yeah. Thank you. Take that belt. Cole, you can suck my ass, okay? Just suck it and stick it up in. Okay. 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 Oh, snap.
These competitors looks to gain momentum with a win tonight. Whoever gets the early advantage could take this thing to a win. The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be without you two bozos interrupting me.
Hit your head.
Sharp knee. What a stomp. Good grief.
I'm gonna do this. Do this.
Oh, he's got him up.
No, you're not. He's so spooky. That's not good. Oh, come on, I'm with first set. I'm with first set.
Surprising considering what's on the line here in this championship match.
But where are you going?
Nice. The champion into the cover.
One. Come on, we do it again.
This is raw
one more. Ow. Why, you little. Come back. We're doing one more time.
After the show, which makes me wonder when the champ actually sleeps, if at all. Walking around the city earlier today, guys, the only thing he was talking about was this title match. Everywhere I went, from the coffee shop to the bookstore, everybody was talking about this match.
Yeah.
Similar experience as you this morning. Nearly every person at the gym I went to was talking about this title match and rightfully so. Huge match. Okay, wait. Let me get this straight. Byron spent the morning at the bookstore while you, Cole, went to the gym. Man, that's brilliant. I don't think he should get it. Down he goes. That'll do it every time.
Actually, I'm gonna pin him.
Johnny Gargano always having his opponent well scouted. We've seen champions head into matches maybe a little too confident. This could be he's making a harsh impact. I can't believe it, Michael. Yeah, there may be no getting up from that.
We're just gonna pin him. Jeez. Oh, what?
Examples of that would have to be the honky tonk man's attitude heading into his Intercontinental Championship. Great job escaping.
Oh, I knew it. What the heck? Why can't I wait for a save? Come here. Come here. Just stop. He didn't see the wall. Oh my god. Oh my god, he didn't see it. He didn't see it. Hey, give him my belt back. Give it back. Thank you very much. I swear, I got a big butt though. Yeah. Yeah, I'm the best. I'm the best. Next week. Deceiver, you deceiver. Come on, bring this butt in. He has to be one of the superstars. Yep, there it is. Okay, here we go. Get. No, you don't. Get the max attack into yellow health. Oh, got it. Got it.
Tag made here.
This is no tag. I gotta change my finisher move. You know, just get out of my way. Just.
He knows he's in trouble.
Yeah. Look at these guns. Come on.
He wants no part of this.
Ah. Ow. Why, you little?
Impactful slam.
What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh yeah, here we go. This could take a yellow health. Almost there, man. Oh, I got it. Yeah, skadoosh. He's out of yellow health. Oh, there we go. I was saying, gonna strike him. Who's this dude? Same thing. Oh snap, Kevin Owens. Oh?
KO and Sami Zayn are formally welcoming Buzz to SmackDown Live. It appears the on-again, off-again relationship between Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens is on again. And these two will do anything when it comes to winning championships.
I fucking hate Graves. He's an asshole.
Corey Graves, you're an asshole. Graves, leave WWE forever.
Okay. Option, see my tree. How are you too? I honestly don't know what to get. Okay, we'll just wait. Go to next week. Yeah, next week, next week.
Buzz wants to have a few words with Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn after what happened last week.
All right, I know you guys prefer to gang up and jump people from behind, but if you want a fair fight, step up and answer my U.S. title open challenge, one on one, and not hide behind some mask either.
That mask was hilarious, Sammy.
What are you talking about? That was not me.
Sammy, he pulled your mask off. Everyone saw it was you. You should have seen the look on your face when he came out wearing that thing.
Allegedly.
Okay, whenever you guys are done recalling the spineless actions from last week, you know where to find me.
Before you get too involved with these idiots or have any more open challenges, don't forget, you still owe me a rematch for that U.S. title.
Hmm.
He's right. Guys, we're going to have to settle this some other time. Looks like I already have a match tonight.
I don't care what he said. We're settling this tonight.
Is that what you think, Owens? Is that what you think? I was at this. I just want to beat your fat little butt. Such a pain in my ass, Collins. Such a pain in my ass. Go, yes. Let's just start this, okay? Wait, can I always? Oh, snap. I should have skipped it. Okay. My bad. That's my fault. Actually, I think I've seen it before. I think Kevin always is Sammy. Attack him. And. Hold on, I gotta look at the video again. No! Oh, you son of a bitch! You know what, I'm gonna punch them. How you change your... Ah, don't touch me! Why are you there? Ah! Tag him! Get him! Punch him! Grab him! Get back in the ring! Oh, hi. Yeah, you miss. Yeah. Ugh. Oh, get Kevin Owens so... Wait, health? What? He's not gonna win, is he? Oh my god. Nah. Not gonna pin him like this. Ugh. Now! Come on, you sack of shit! What the heck? Oh, I missed that. Oh, I hate that. It's so stupid. Not there. God damn it. Now I break it. You son of a bitch. Stop! Why is that working?
He's starting to show signs of fatigue.
Get off me, you fat shit! Now! Are you kidding me? I dodge that.
This does not look good for Kevin Owens.
Damn it!
You fucking
pee. Get off me. Get me out of here.
Still too fresh.
Come on. Are you kidding me? Sit down. Come here. I'm not gonna pin him, you know. Come
on. Oh,
my There we go. Oh, Seth is Bobby Roode. What's up, it's echoey. Why is it like that?
It will be Buzz and Bobby Roode versus Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn.
Wow, what a main event we'll have for you later tonight on SmackDown Live.
What? I gotta do a tag team match, really? I gotta do the tag team match against them? Oh, it's gonna end the video. Oh yeah, here it is. Yeah, whatever.
And their opponent.
Yeah, whatever. Oh man, come on. Shut up.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Are you
shot block?
Why is me?
Hooks him up. And a suplex. Oh, what impact.
You know what? Get out of my way. It's my way now. Get him with
that. Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever. It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't considering he has a very capable partner he can tag in. We're talking about Kevin Owens. It's been said about his tendency to be deceitful. Make no qualms about it. KO is simply a competitor first and a friend second. Others' opinions are absolutely irrelevant to Kevin Owens. So if you think Owens victimizes his friends, imagine what he'll do to his enemies.
Come on, come on, come on. Oops.
Says a lot about a duo.
Yep, I got it. We try.
Unique circumstances that led to an unlikely pairing with Buzz teaming up with Bobby Roode to take on Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn.
I thought the guy had time for this.
KO and Sammy, who have teamed together countless times. Buzz and Roode were just battling it out in an intense match last month at Backlash. I think those wounds are way too fresh for them to be able to pull this off.
Shit. Oh, come on, I hate that.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
How we press that? Switch your booty down. Yeah, you want this, sweet? Oh, food! Okay, okay. Why are you going after me?
How can anyone trust Kevin Owens? It always seems like his best friends become better enemies. Ask Sami Zayn or Chris Jericho. Whoa, 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 listen. Sami Zayn and Chris Jericho were men that betrayed.
Come on! Gotta hit some insane.
What a stop! Good grief! Well, your observations of Kevin Owens' friendships are so delusional, dude. It's always been Owens who has selfishly put himself
in the
Kevin Owens' shoulders can only carry so much. And when he senses dead weight dragging him down, he cuts bait. Frankly, I'm jealous. I can't do the same with some of my present company. Not that much you call.
Sorry, Wick. Okay, I should go back to my side because I know Bobby would beat me. No, I damn it, took out that. Just put it down. Get up there. How much?
Whoa, down he goes. That was impressive, Cole. Look out, there he goes. Knocked right off his feet. Boom, what impact. He's not looking like himself here.
Come on. Yeah, there we go.
His partner looked extremely competent. The beauty of tag
into the crowd. And Bobby Roode pops the shoulder up.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Come on, Bobby Roode. Come on, Wood.
Not good for the back and body. Oh, man.
You know what? Come on. Are you kidding me? Get out the way.
Spinebuster! Big got the shoulders down.
Two.
And he kicks out. No way Zayn goes down that easily. He's too talented.
Come on.
Looks like he wants back in this match. That certainly looks to be the case, Michael. His partner's calling for the tag. Yeah, he's not done yet. Looks like he wants
come
back
on.
In this match.
Come on, Reed.
Certainly looks to be the case, Michael.
Come on.
His partner wants back in this match, guys. He looks rested and ready to go with me.
Come on. Come on.
Bobby Roode can take.
Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match.
Oh, come on. What's my time? Come on.
This match, guys. He looks rested and ready to go with me.
Come on, Roode. Today, Felicia.
Looks like he wants back in this match. That certainly looks to be the case, Mike.
Come on, Roode.
Thanks for
the Roode. Come on. What are you doing, Roode? You're messing us up.
He wants no part of the outside. His partner's calling for the tag.
Come on.
He's not done yet.
Come on, Roode.
His partner's looking to get back in this thing. Caught his breath a bit, now he's
thank you. Think it's just so a pin. 1, 2,
ooh.
Out. Come on.
Attacking the back. What a stomp. Great. Lariat. Oh, and he's taken off his feet. I'll tell you, he can't be able to at this point in the match. Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Test him into grit. And I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included. He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
Reverse it, god damn it. No, no. Nope. Nope, you ain't doing that. Oh. Oh, oops. I forgot. No! Nope. Let me get my stamina back. Just getting my stamina back. Okay, that should be good enough. And. Stop with the replay. Before I do. Oh. No! God damn it! Fucking hit you, 77. Get up! Get your. Can I finish this, please? 1, 2. Oh, my God! Get down!
He goes for the cover. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
God, you're wasting my fucking time. Come on, finish him, please. Oh my God!
Looking for a repeat.
What a slam! Impactful will jar your spine. That's what he was. Oh, thank you. Whew.
And that's it. This one is over.
Oh my goodness. Whew. Seriously. Next week. What? Here we go. Yeah. Whew. Whew. That's kind of tough, though. Huh. That's what they did to me. Okay, I think this should be the end of the video. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like, and I'll catch you in the next time. Peace.